you got game one of winners finals between Chubbz and Veiss. Chubbz playing Falco. You got Veiss with his main mark. First stock goes to Chubbz. His conversions. Veiss takes that stock. Alright. Oh, down smash. That awkward hitbox. Oh. That down air was an edge cancel, but you don't see a lot of people retaliating that way. But Chubbz does it. So far, this is an even match. Veiss can bounce back from this. Just needs to find the conversions. Needs to get that grab for one hit. Gotta get something started. Alright. Up smash. Up air. He's retaliating with the edge cancels. Chubbz making it hard. Game one goes to Chubbz. Game 2 on Fountain of Dreams. I'm not sure if he meant to do that. Dash attack, jab, dash attack, front smash was the combo. Down tilt, spot dodge, into gangster laser. Unorthodox choices from Chubbz, but we're ultimately working out for him. Oh, that's what he needed. Veiss just needs to open up, man. Like, he needs to open up here. Definitely needs a fat combo going on. Shield grab. Not getting anything with the up tilts. Takes the second stock. Jab combos coming from Chubbz. Oh crap. He could have taken his last stock there, but too low for Chubbz. He's going to strike. Nice snare. Takes the stock with the neutral meat. Thank you.
Yeah! 今日も生き延びることができた。